Hi guys, today we are going to produce some iodine. To do this, we will make a reaction between sulfuric acid and potassium iodide.
Okay, so guys, the first step that we have to do is to prepare a stable solution of potassium iodide. Then we have to put this solution in water with ice, and we have to mix sulfuric acid with this stable solution to have the precipitated at the end.
And once we add heat, it will be really impure. And to make it more pure, we will wash it with water so that it will eliminate substances such as acid. But it is still impure, and to purify it, we will make it sublimate and make it condensate.
Okay guys, so we'll do the sublimation because the two substances has different boiling points. So for this reason, we'll do the sublimation.
Now we produce some pure iodine, and we have to warn you that to use it for the next experiment, you have to keep it at a cool temperature. In fact, it tends to sublimate in standard condition.
Okay guys, so if you like this video, like it, share it, comment and subscribe to the channel.
Thanks for watching.